Welcome to Jupari Gaming. Today I'm gonna continue my story time, story missions, and I'm gonna continue where I left off last time, and that's Balfoyen. And here I'm gonna do only main story missions. So let's head to Watchtower. This is going to be quite more faster than previous one. I'm going right way. Yes, I am.
Need a blade? I hope not. I don't have any to spare.
Raid hit Dalmora Watchtower. I need kindle pitch to light the fires.
I'm fresh out. Just a bit of an accident in the storeroom with a lantern, I'm afraid. Suddenly no more kindle pitch.
Kindle pitch. Where I can get more?
Check the dockyards. Lenine just offloaded a fresh supply. When you see her, warn her about the attack. She's such a fragile lizard. Don't want her going to pieces.
I will, Quartermaster. Thank you. Gonna grab this. Well, there is a pewter. Ooh. Thieves' Trove. And Sky Shard. There. Oh yes, there is chest. because probably I have wasted tons of XP.
Looking for rations. Keep going down the river, friend. Everything here is spoken for.
The Covenant has attacked. I need Kindle Pitch to light the signal fires.
Raiders in Palfoyan, take the Kindle Pitch, warn the watch. You are sunblessed for telling me. Have you spoken with Urona at the fort already?
She's the one who sent me to you.
Zooth, she's a crafty one. Very well. Consider the docks on alert. If you're going to light the fires, I can help you get there. Follow me, sun on my scales.
All right.
We go now to a secret passage. It is really a storage tunnel, but today it is a secret from the Covenant.
Damn, you are slow. To say that I don't really like sound of this or noise what this intrigue makes. It's kind of annoying.
Thank kind you've returned. Everyone, they're all gone. My family is gone.
Where have they gone, Aira?
They've gone to war, and they're outnumbered. Everyone we know will be dead before the day is out.
Okay.
Damn the Covenant. My family was happy. Well, maybe not happy, but they were content.
Aira, tell me what happened.
The Covenant attacked in force when they saw the signal fires. Even now, they're marching on Fort Ziren. Darj took some of the villagers there, including my men.
Should I go to the fort?
Hold up. Captain Rana learned of a second force headed to the Balfoyan docks. She's leading a group of warriors to repel that attack, but without aid. I'm afraid you must choose.
I understand. I have to choose between docks and the fort.
I know it's a hard choice, but you must go to the fort or the docks. Lend your strength where you think it's needed most.
Aira, can you help me decide?
I don't know. Maybe I can help you talk it out. What do you want to know?
Won't the fort's fort walls protect the refugees?
I want to think so. I really do. But the Bretons are known for their magic. If they could find a way through or around the walls.
What about your family?
I trust you. You've already saved us once. If you decide to go to Rana's aid, I know it will be the right call. I know Darj will win the day.
Can't Rana defend the docks without me?
Captain Rana knows her. and she has capable people with her, including my daughter. But the docks have no walls, no defensive positions.
You let your daughter go with Rana.
I did. Trinhild is proud and stubborn, like her mother used to be.
Why hasn't the Covenant attacked Dalmora?
No idea. Perhaps their generals don't see a mud brick village as a threat. I wish they'd felt the same way about Bleakrock.
Okay. So she kind of hinted that it might be better to go to the docks. I'm heading there, like I usually do. Don't know why, but I prefer to go there first. Well, not first, because you cannot go to other one.
The Covenant flooded the docks. We tried to surrender, but they didn't want prisoners. Many of us were gutted and thrown into the sea.
Are they any still alive?
A few. We scattered. Some barred themselves inside, but the daggers put everything to the torch. If it wasn't for that crazy dark elf, I'd be fattening fish.
Yeah.
You can't look for her now. Fishermen from the docks are trapped in the windmill. Rescue them before they burn.
I'll get them out. Okay, let's see if there is there a chest here? Nope.
Sergeant Zane, you must help Zane.
I'm all right. Go find Trinhild and Rana. They're on the other side of the docks.
Sure thing.
I fell fighting beside Captain Rana. She hid me here and ran onto the ship. She's after the Covenant commander. He's the one who burned Bleakrock.
I'll go help her.
Don't let her die alone. Fight well. Kill that bastard.
Yeah, most probably I will.
This vessel is the one who led the slaughter at Bleakrock. This ship will be his grave.
Where is he?
Below decks. Follow me.
Okay.
Breton dies here. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Good. Here he comes.
Freaking hate when people do this. Whatever. Okay. Back in business. We held?
It's like the sun on your scales, isn't it? We almost lost these docks. All these people would have died without your intervention. Thank you. Saving lives is never a small victory.
You are welcome.
Take Dobbin's watch and speak with Hogan. Make sure they've been warned about the Covenant.
I talked to Hogan. Though it might be... take a while. In fact, since next thing what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start really a main storyline. So I'm gonna end this video here. So thanks for watching, and hopefully I catch you on next one. Bye.